Do you know this guy make his art using sugar? In the Berber village in Morocco, you'll find the Berber fire painter.